17 years ago, 60 Minutes first examined the so-called French paradox, which suggested that the French, despite a high-fat diet and high consumption of wine, had a remarkably low incidence of heart disease compared with America. There was something in the wine that offered protection. Now, scientists across the country have identified a substance in red wine called resveratrol that they believe might do more than just protect the heart, but could, in very high concentrations, significantly extend life by preventing a number of age-related illnesses. We all may soon be taking a pill that could give us an extra decade or two of healthy old age. Dr. Christoph Westphal says we all may soon be taking a drug that just might beat the clock, a simple pill that could delay the inevitable.
Is there some kind of rejuvenation drug that turns a 70-year-old into a 35-year-old?
That might be pretty hard to do, but I think if we're on a train heading one direction, we can slow down that train. I think we can slow down these genes that control the aging process. 5 years ago, I met David, and he had shown that you could extend lifespan in yeast. That's pretty exciting.
And bingo, you got a hit, resveratrol.
When I Googled this resveratrol, I was shocked to find that red wine was the top hit.
Red wine is brimming with resveratrol.
The important news here is not that we found something in red wine. The important thing is that we passed a milestone where we can now make drugs based on this knowledge and potentially slow down aging itself.
Forget dieting, forget the sweaty business of working out. Just pop a pill and you are in guilt-free couch potato paradise.
Instead of dieting to set the alarm off, pop a pill.
The pill is a highly concentrated form of resveratrol, a virtual vineyard of healthy living.
How much red wine would you have to drink to get the kind of resveratrol that you're using?
The sad news is that you'd need to drink about 1,000 bottles a day of red wine, which I don't recommend.
Could prevent the diseases of aging, Alzheimer's, diabetes, heart disease, even cancer.
What we're talking about is activating the body's natural genetic defenses against diseases, and that's very powerful if we can harness that.
The question that most of us want answered is, when do we get this pill?